Good morning. Today's derivative report. Yesterday, market was moving in a very narrow range and FII's activity was also very less. There were net buyers in the cash market segment around Rs. 131 crores. In the last trading session, the 5600 call option added a considerable open interest while unwinding was observed in most of the put options. In the past few trading sessions, unwinding has taken place in HDFC. Stock is showing some profit booking from higher level. Due to further profit booking, we expect correction in the counter up to Rs. 650. Traders can trade with negative bias with a stop loss of Rs. 686. In the past few trading sessions, Adani Power has corrected significantly from higher level. The stock is showing some pause in the correction. We expect a positive move in the counter due to short covering up to Rs. 116. Traders can trade with positive bias with a stop loss of Rs. 109. Traders can form long position around Rs. 111. Thank you.